are for SI license, GSTN number, and the fire license for operations. The permit should cost you near about 10,000 rupees. Number three on the list is getting experienced staff. You can consult a food consultant for your kitchen staff, and you can work with 3 to 4 employees, and the salary will be around 50 to 60,000 rupees. Number four is getting the kitchen equipments and the raw materials. Vendors and suppliers will cost you around 20,000 rupees for a 5-day supply, and the kitchen equipments will cost you around 2 to 3 lakh of rupees depending upon the kind of menu you are setting up. Number five is the technology. You can require, or you will require, a laptop and a mobile phone for setting up your QSR, and this will help you to take down the orders, and it should not cost you more than 50,000 rupees. Follow for more if you want more tips on how to set up your restaurant.